Hey, what's up guys? My name is Shaz and this is the making for my short video, Where's My Water?
I'm one of the judges, by the way.
This is George.
What's up, dog?
And this is Julian.
Hello.
So have you guys been judges at all before this?
Oh yeah, man. I've been judges for a lot of things. So you know what?
That's Nana.
Hello.
What's up? What's up?
Yeah, sure. Julian. Big black boots. Long brown hair. She's so sweet with. So George, what do you think of today's?
I think a lot of them made it to Hollywood, and I'm very impressed with all the acting. And I think the judges will have a very good time as well. Maybe you can ask Julian more about that.
I think with these young people, Kevin Costner should retire.
Kevin Costner is probably retired.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, then, I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Action.
You're right. Remember that. Don't waste flame. No.
Okay, cut.
Are you going out, baby? Because if you are... Sorry. Sorry. Alright.
Okay.
Look at you.
Step 2, step back. 3 step, 4 step.
More blood,
More blood.
Action. Cut. Okay, cut. Because I can see the blood before you. Cut.
Too high.
Can silent book it though.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What happened?
Yes, come and see you.
Not too close, man.
Not too close. But we have to be.
Yeah, still got a long way to go.
Okay, sorry.
Ready or not?
Okay.
Ready, yeah?
Ready.
Honey,
where have you been?
Action.
Honey?
Where have you been?
No! Why did you just die?
I'm still alive.
And Ashen.
Hey honey, you got the bread.
Okay, why the eyes open the bread? It's very really scary.
I got the bread.
Ashen.
Shut up!
Hi, my name is Irene.
What's up? My name is George.
Hello, I'm Nana. I'm the makeup artist.
My name is Dinoza.
Hey, what's up? My name is Shaz.
Hi, my name is Julian Lee. I play Sean in the show Where's My Water.
I play as Justin, the guy who just killed his wife.
I play as the character Karen. She's Justin's wife.
Sean is basically the guy that got caught in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Okay, so you weren't just involved in the makeup though. Some of the special effects, you were responsible for it as well, right?
Yeah.
Which special effects?
Almost everything.
I'm basically the guy behind the scenes, so I think this is the only time I'm actually in the camera. I'm usually behind the camera itself. I'm here to help out Shaz, to help document the whole movie.
And I am a wannabe indie filmmaker. This is my third short film that I've made. I made four kind of videos, but this is my third short film.
I'm not in this movie.
That's not completely true though, right? You were in this movie, slightly.
Yeah, just a slight cameo, you'll see that.
Okay.
If you don't see me, just keep on rewinding. Keep it on, do it again. Yeah, you play it.
I guess Sean does, in a sense, reflect me, in a sense that when there's trouble right in front of your face, you like to, you know, be a bit positive and tell jokes and try to be sarcastic about stuff.